information.
Little, Nia slew, or Eric, littlest.
It's a community builder. That's exactly what this is for, and the atmosphere lends itself to that. It's a positive atmosphere where people are comfortable just to talk to their peers. A couple of icebreaker activities at the start, where I'll get students to, you know, ask a partner that they've never talked to before, that's from another class, where they're from, what age they are, what their hobbies are. And these are, of course, topics that we've covered in class by this stage, so we are able to develop that vocabulary in a kind of an organic, conversational context as well. So I try to combine the need to get people to know each other with the need to practice this vocabulary. It's generally topic-based, so one thing I'm going to cover this week is adjectives, comparatives, superlatives. So your English, you know, big, bigger, biggest. English grand, there's no real linguistic challenge, but if you're doing it in Irish, like we're going to do this evening, get people talking, get people using the new vocabulary in a kind of a, hopefully a fun quiz scenario. The challenge of it is you have to do a lot of organization, and you have to organize it in such a way that you're the one that's doing the least talking. So I had one of the Hesburgh Youth School scholars, his name is John Haley, and he worked in arts work projects over the summer with a friend of mine actually from Dublin, and they have a photo exhibition. We had him come in and lay the photos out on the table. People came in, and my goal was for people to learn about that, some culturally kind of embedded stuff. And then across the board, the goal is community builder. I want kids to come back and study Irish next semester.